Now, let me just say, I know I'm going to love this performance. So I'm just trying to prepare myself for the greatness that awaits. I think I said this in my other reaction video, but I'm going to say it here. This woman can sing her ABCs and 1-2-3s and it would be an amazing performance. She just has that it factor, man. She is the it factor. It's time to watch this damn thing, bro. Let's go.
I truly believe it's impossible to explain how you genuinely write a song. Something happens that I can't say with words. It's like something crosses my body. A melody comes out of me, and then suddenly that melody speaks. There is something magical about that. There is something you can't explain that goes through you like a storm, like something blossoming, like why are we here and breathing and alive? I don't know that. I just know that when that happens, and you really get that inspiration.
Oh, she looks amazing.
Can't be replaced by anything.
I was going to say, this is my first time hearing this song, too.
I would like to finish this very special moment with a special song. And I like to put myself back into that moment where there was 100 musicians, a wonderful conductor, and one of those songs that I believe you don't write often in your life. The song is a special song. It talks about betrayal, but it talks about forgiveness. I hope you're gonna like it. It's called Broken Vow.
Well, I'm already liking the performance. It hasn't even started yet. She looks amazing, by the way. She's about to kill this. I love her eye contact, bro. She just has it. You can see it in her eyes.
Tell me her name, I want to know. She looks and where you go. I need to see her face. I need to understand why you and I came to an end.
She wanna know. She wanna know.
Tell me again, I want to hear. Who broke my face?
Powerful lyrics, y'all. Powerful. Woo! I felt that.
Tell me the words I never said. Show me the tears you never shed. Give me the touch that when you promised to be mine. Or has it vanished for all time? I let you go. I
beautiful song. Absolutely wonderful, masterful, absolutely incredible, man. That deserves every applause. Bro, it's performances like these that really make me excited to get in front of a camera and react. I just love reacting to greatness. You know, I was tired before watching this reaction. I was actually going to go to sleep. And I said, you know what? No. I need to listen to this woman because I know that she's going to provide me energy. I just liked how magical this performance was. This was one of those performances by hers where you just had to shut up and listen. And then, my God, the music was just so magical too. It's like it didn't even feel like a performance to me. It felt like a scene from a movie. And I love the message of the song too. And I liked how she explained what the song was about before she sung it. And then there was a part in the performance where she kind of smirked as she was singing. You see, it's little stuff like that that really sets people like her apart from everyone else. I'm always saying this too, but you can't teach that, man. You have to feel it. I don't give a damn how much you study music. You can't teach becoming one with the music. Like, for instance, you can play basketball. I mean, you could be really good at basketball, but do you love it? Are you passionate about it? Or are you just doing this because you like what this profession provides? It's almost like you do your job, but do you love your job? I can tell that she loves singing, bro. Like, little nuances like that really grabs me when I watch her perform, bro. Because she does this every single time. It's not just with this performance. Every performance that I've seen, you can see the passion in her eyes, in her mannerisms, in her vocals. You can hear it. She is an absolute joy to listen to every single time. And like I said, I go into her performances biased because I know I'm going to love it. And that's exactly what has happened here. I absolutely love this performance. This is a 10 out of 10 performance. And this is a performance I will be watching over and over again, just like how I do with all her other performances, man. I am an addict for greatness, okay? And you may hear me say the same thing sometimes with other reaction videos I do. That's because it's great. I always come back for more and more with regards to greatness. This woman has never been just okay. She's been just phenomenal. That's what she's been. That's my reaction. Like, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. We'll be back with more YouTube reactions. So you, my friend, don't want to miss out on that. Hit that bell and subscribe button so you're notified whenever I upload a video or whenever I decide to go live. And I will see you in the next reaction video. Peace out.